Hello guys, in this tutorial we will see how to control TV with your gesture. You can use your gesture as a TV remote controller. So let's get started. I wanted to do this project with Arduino Nano, with a small box that contain everything, battery, sensor, etc. But there was a problem with Arduino Nano, such as memory issue and stability issue. So I am using Arduino Uno for this project. Do connection as shown in diagram. For finding TV remote values, upload the code IR receive dump from IR remote library. We will find our TV remote codes for on off button, volume up down and channel forward and backward button. If you want, you can add more buttons, but you have to use Arduino Mega for this. Press button in front of IR receiver few times. If you are getting constant values, then copy that code. If you are not getting constant values, it means IR receiver is not connected properly. Make sure values are in correct format like these, separated with comma and without negative sign. Add this code to our main sketch for gesture control TV remote. Now we will see IR transmitter is sending correct values to IR receiver or not. We can see with every gesture it is sending correct values with slightest difference. It doesn't matter as far as hexadecimal number doesn't change. Later I changed on off button to my Sony TV remote and other buttons are from my setup box remote. If you add 5 buttons or more with 68 elements, it will not work due to low memory and stability. You have to use Arduino Mega. Same code will work perfectly fine in Arduino Mega. Coding part is simple. You have to add gesture sensor and IR remote library. If your sensor doesn't recognize your gesture, you can play with these values, but I would recommend keep it default. These are the values we have added from our TV remote. It is 68 elements. It can vary depends on your TV remote company. I have given forward and backward gesture for on off TV. Either your gesture backward or forward, it will do on or off, depends on TV is on or off. Copy this code in right, left, up and down flag. In this code, we are sending TV on off, which is 26 element and 38 kHz is carrier frequency. Right gesture is for moving channel forward and left is for moving channel backward. There are two gestures for turning volume up. First is up gesture and second is clockwise gesture. Similarly for turning volume down, first gesture is down and second gesture is anti-clockwise. Sometimes this sensor miss or wrongly detect few gestures, but you will get more accurate results by practicing with the sensor. I hope you will like my effort. For more videos, please like and subscribe. Till then, keep learning, keep making.